Letang swings it over to Crosby on the backhand, protects it, backhander, he scores! Sidney Crosby, nobody does it better. Roofs a backhand, and the Penguins have a 1-0 lead.
Here he goes to the backhand, Smith goes down, Crosby goes up, stairs, that
Penguins on the ice. Kunitz has the puck for Crosby. Crosby, backhand shot, scores! A beautiful rising shot.
Who's got 7 goals in these playoffs? As Crosby walks in and scores! Sidney Crosby on the backhand, and it's now 6-2 Pittsburgh.
It's the killer instinct of an experienced team and an experienced leader here, realizing that Ottawa had gone into shock after that last goal. Look at Crosby here. Well, how about that for a toe drag there against
Kessel? Kessel the feed. Crosby darting on in. He's with a backhand. He scores! Another impossible backhand beauty from Crosby. It's 1-0 Pittsburgh.
Protects it, goes to the backhand, and oh boy.
Playoffs in that second round series with the Winnipeg Jets. And there's a lacrosse goal from behind the net from Trevor Zegras right off the ensuing face-off.
What?
And Montembeau was not ready for that.
What a move. How can you be? How can you be? Nobody expects that to happen. And what's so impressive about
side of the net, and Zegras that time trying to go between his legs, and they score.
Oh, my. That is gross. That is absolutely gross. That puck just following him around, and I was just going to say, a real nice play in the neutral zone, because he didn't just go. He
and distract. Look out. Wow. Are you kidding me? Well, that was more Guy Lafleur than Pete Lafleur, wasn't it?
Judges, what do you have to say about that?
I don't know what just happened, but that was really cool.
Kane carries it in. Weaves to the middle with a spin around the center. We're tied. To the outside for Patrick Kane. He works himself into the middle of the ice. Everybody watching. Patrick Kane working on Tony.
Kane. Spinorama scores. Patrick Kane. Oh, dear.
His 9th goal.
Kane and Versteeg. In comes Patrick Kane. Walks in, spins, plays it across. Versteeg scores! Chris Versteeg with a broken stick fires it home. And with 5:08 to go in the third period, Chicago is within 2.
Quickly, they come up the ice. Here comes a shot by Ellis. Rebound.
Now he'll dazzle you. Here he comes. Datsuk in on goal. And he dazzles again. What a beautiful goal!
My goodness.
How many does he have in his repertoire?
Look at this shake and bake.
Career shootout attempts on Josh Harding. Datsuk in. Scores! What a Datsukian dig that was!
My goodness.
He
gracious.
Undressed Josh Harding.
Undressed
and the Red Wings lead 1-0 in the shootout.
What is that, Hank?
And Brett Hall, a perfect feed. Pavel Datsuk in the clear all alone. Oh, what a goal! Oh, put that in your highlight reel, Bank. Pavel Datsuk, his 2nd of the night. Did he pull that string? It's 6-2.
Oh, talk about destroying a poor foot.
Blocked by Theodore, got his foot on that pass. Kachuk scores between the legs. You got to be kidding me. He does it again. That makes it 5-0 Calgary.
Well, what a play.
Off the boards now, Hanifin makes a play to Kachuk right in, scores through the legs. He's done it again. Between the legs, Matthew Kachuk on the power play makes it 5-2.
Matthew Kachuk can take
to the goal. Leno to the middle of the shot block. Kachuk scores! Matthew Kachuk, what a goal! Less than a second left in overtime. Kachuk with a beauty, and the Flames complete the comeback and win 6-5 in Nashville.
Let's watch this. And then
5-0 lead, looking to add to it. What a beautiful goal by Matthew Kachuk. What sweet hands. They're up by 6.
Love it down and find Lindholm on the half boards. Out front for Kachuk with the leg. Scores! A beauty by Kachuk as he goes between his legs and upstairs on Leonard and makes it 1-0 Calgary. What a goal by Matthew Kachuk.
Make sure he does the right play, gets the right back.
Swings wide, moves in slowly, waits, and scores! Zuccarello goes wide, moves in on Cam Ward. Scores! Quick release by Matt Zuccarello. Zuccarello moves in on Varlamov. And scores! Scores!
What a play. Could he have waited any longer?
He is beautiful.
Wasn't that beautiful? I mean, he...
In on Jonathan Bernier. Bernier out. Zuccarello shoots, scores!
What hands. We saw him do this a couple of games ago where he just, everything stops.
Here he comes on Gibson. Moves in, he scores! A little quick shot.
And you know what, Sam? Smart.
As he comes in, goes way wide and comes in and faked his shot and then let it slide and scored. And the Lightning winning in a shootout.
No, that was exactly planned. He did exactly what he wanted to do there.
A pass ahead to Stamkos and up to Kucherov. Scores! 3 goals on 3 shots.
We're talking about creativity here. Great pass from Stamkos.
Kucherov on a break.
In on Holpe, he fakes. Scores! He did it again!
The zone, Brayden Colburn gets it to him. But watch him come in more on the forehand one here. And he does the same move again.
Down the right wing. Texier now moving in. Grieger there. Oh. And Texier beats him short side. Jackets need a save now.
That was a magician with a wand right there. One-handed. Little...
Comes down that right side, moving in, Texier scores!
Oh, Texier brings back the French Polk, right here, between the lines, we remember it against Florida in the past, and he brings it again tonight.